Jordan.
Jordan. Jordan, where's your ball? Where's your ball? Get it. Get it. Does he give it back to you? He has a lot of energy.
Yeah.
Get it, get it. Get it, Jordan. Back to the office. That's it.
Go to the office, yes.
He had enough. I saw the other day you had your lions, tigers. How did they end up in your gym?
We have a friend. He
breeding. Has a zoo?
Yes. He breeding lion, tigers, puma, pantera.
Here in Moscow?
Yes.
That's crazy. They have a space for it? A lot of space?
A lot of space. Big house, big place for walk.
Mike Tyson bought his tiger from a circus for $300,000. If I want to buy a tiger from your friend, how much does he sell?
I don't know.
You never asked?
Well, he's very expensive.
Oh, like 1.2 million or no?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. I will buy a tiger, what is it called? Like a doll. Jordan. But you weren't scared when you walk around? I saw you with the Russian lion.
No, not scary. It's very friendly.
Does he know that?
Yes.
The Siberian lion I saw? Siberian mountain lion?
He have Siberian lion.
Tiger?
Tiger, white tiger. And have tiger is white, not...
Yes, no stripes.
No stripes. Okay. This lion 10 in the world.
Wow. So if your fighter wants to do a good idea, walk into the fight with the lion and tiger, good?
Maybe later.
I think that's a good, everybody will talk about it.
Yeah.
Mayweather had a birthday party in Los Angeles. They had live tigers. And then the city made a law, no more tigers at parties.